my name is Shirmi Rane. I'm studying in 8th and GHSS Cotton Mill. Today I'm going to talk about the biography of P.B. Shelley. P.B. Shelley, born on 4th August 1792, was one of the major English romantic poets, widely regarded as one of the greatest lyric and philosophical poets in the English language. Shelley became a key member of a close circle of visionary poets and writers that included Lord Byron, John Keats, Leigh Hunt, Thomas Love Peacock, and his own second wife, Mary Shelley. He was born on a place called Horsham, Sussex, England. He died in the age of 29. He was a poet, dramatist, an essayist, and a novelist. He studied in University of Oxford. His literary movement was Romanticism. Some of his famous works are Ode to the West Wind, To a Skylark, Prometheus Unbound, and his unfinished work, The Triumphs of Life. Thank you.